The universality of the hermeneutical problem 966. Yeah. Why has the problem of language come to occupy the same central position in current philosophical discussions then? The concept of thought or thought, thinking it itself having philosophy a century and a half ago. By answering this question, I shall try to give an answer indirectly to the central question of the modern age. A question posed for us by the existence of modern science. It is a question of how our natural view of the world, the experience of the world that we have as we simply live, our life is related to the unassailable and anonymous authority that confronts us in the pronouncements of science since the 17th century. The real text of philosophy has been to mediate this new employment of man's cognitive and constrictive capacities with the totality of our experience of life. This text has found expression in a variety of ways, including our own generation's attempt to bring the topic of language to the center of philosophical concern. Language is the fundamental mode of operation of our being in the world, and the all-embracing form of the constitution of the world. Hence we always have in view the pronouncements of the sciences which evicting non-proper science, and our task is to reconnect the objective world of technology which the sciences place at our disposal and discretion with us fundamental orders of our being that are neither arbitrary nor manipulable by us, but rather simply demand our respect. I want to elucidate several phenomena in which the universality of this question becomes evident. I have called the point of view involving the scene hermeneutical attempt developed by the girl. Heidegger was continuing the perspective stemming originally from post-Tertian theology and transmitted into our own century by Wilhelm Wieland. What is hermeneutics? I would like to start from two experiences of alienation that we encounter in our concrete existence: the experience of alienation of the aesthetic consciousness and the experience of alienation of historical consciousness.